On the way back from Lewis's funeral, my mom told me to start packing. She waited until the day before we left to tell Edie. I'm not sure if she wanted to make it easier or harder. I wish we'd stayed.
Tausende Zettel. Missing person, Lewis Finch. Milton Finch, sorry. Don Finch Kitchen. Edith, Mom.
My mom ended up leaving everything behind.
Disaster Relief, Sanjay Kumar. Evac Specialist. Vielleicht, um alle Erinnerungen abzulegen, wie ein neuer Start zu machen, in der Hoffnung, dass dieser Fluch der Familie Finch nicht weitergeht. Vielleicht deshalb.
What happened that night had been coming for a long time. Maybe it should have come sooner.
Edith. Unser Zimmer. Über Moms Zimmer.
But it had to end one way or another. All that's left now is to tell you about that last night.
Was für ein cooles Zimmer. Das Haus aus Papier. Die Figuren. Happy 90th Birthday. Edith. Die Geschichte der letzten Nacht.
Last day, Edie just watched us pack and didn't say a word. Until supper, when she raised her glass and said,
"To our final night together, and all our final nights apart."
Grandma, you know what I said about alcohol. Some of your medications are very specific.
I left a present for you in the hallway. Why don't you go open it? The grown-ups have to argue now.
I'm sorry, you're right. We're all leaving tomorrow. Let's just enjoy our last...
I'm not leaving.
Edith, you're excused.
Die letzte Nacht zu Hause.
The power had been shut off that morning, but... Edie always had plenty of candles. When my mom sealed the library, I don't think she knew about the other entrance. Or that Edie had a key to it.
Die verbotene Bibliothek. Nie wie nie hinein.
The thing you're afraid of isn't going to end when you leave the house. Edith has a right to know these stories.
My children are dead because of your stories. I think it's best if Edith and I leave tonight. We'll have the nursing home send a van for you in the morning, okay?
History of the Finches by Edie Finch. Ich glaube, die Oma weiß mehr.
There's so many stories I wish I could tell you, but there's only time for one. This is about what happened on the night you were born. That night, the tide went way, way out. It was the first and last time I ever saw the old house aground. There'd been an earthquake out in the middle of the ocean. They called it the lowest tide in 1,000 years. God, it smelled awful. You know, I've seen that house every day of my life. But I never thought I'd go back to it. When the fog rolled in, I lost my way.
Ich sehe gar nichts mehr.
I got turned around. For a while, I wandered. I started seeing things.
Was?
Things I'd forgotten had ever existed. But when I saw them, they felt old friends. That night, a lot of things came back to me. Or maybe I came back to them.
Was für ein Moment.
Things I can't explain, but that I need you to try and...
Edith, what are you doing in here?
It's mine.
Edith!
Mom, you're gonna rip it! Let go! I kicked and screamed, but Mom dragged me to the car. I never saw Great-Grandma Edie again. The next morning, the band came to pick her up, but she was already gone. After that, we moved around a lot. We both tried to make the best of it. A few years went by. My mom didn't like to talk about it. But she started getting sick a lot. The rest happened pretty quickly. She got better for a while, and then she didn't. And then I was alone. The last Finch left alive. Until I found out about you.
Von mir?
I'm still not sure what to tell you about all this. If we lived forever, maybe we'd have time to understand things. But as it is, I think the best we can do is try to open our eyes and appreciate how strange and brief all of this is. This journal was supposed to be for you. but now I hope you'll never see it. I just want to meet you and tell you all these stories myself. But I guess if you're reading this now, things didn't work out that way.
Von wem redet sie?
This is where your story begins. I'm sorry I won't be there to see it. It's a lot to ask, but I don't want you to be sad that I'm gone. I want you to be amazed that any of us ever had a chance to be here at all. Good luck.
Oh, shit. Story by Jane Sparrow. For Shirley Dallas. 1948 bis 2013. Von allem. Sie hat von ihrem Sohn gesprochen. Ich frage mich jetzt gerade, ob das nach einer wahren Geschichte ist. Oben war ja Ian Dallas. Und es ist gewidmet an Shirley Dallas. Was wahrscheinlich seine Mutter ist. Muss ich nachher gleich mal recherchieren. Alter, aber was für ein Spiel. Entdecke im Nachspann Johans Namen. Das ist unglaublich schön erzählt. Mit vielen Elementen, die ich noch nie gesehen habe. Hat eine unglaubliche Atmosphäre. Aber die Geschichte ist halt wirklich sehr traurig am Ende. Weil eigentlich, ja, bleibt kein Wunsch mehr übrig. Außer der Sohn von Edith Finch. Ich muss sagen, das Spiel hat mich schon ein bisschen berührt. An manchen Stellen. Weil es halt wirklich Annapurna Interactive. Ja, weil es halt einfach Ereignisse sind und Unfälle, die entweder eben echt sind oder halt wirklich so passieren können. Vor allem das mit dem Baby in der Badewanne. Das war hart. Oder mit dem Drachensteigen. Mit der Schaukel. Echt ein schönes Spiel. Kann ich jedem mal empfehlen. Ist ein schönes, kurzes Spiel. Louis Finch, the Edith Finch team. 2012 bis 17. The End. Die Option Geschichte wiederholen steht jetzt zur Verfügung, wähle Edith, um von Anfang an zu spielen. 1999 bis 17, also 2017 wahrscheinlich, bei Edith Finch. Ja, das war's. Ein schönes, berührendes Spiel mit einer tragischen Geschichte. Ich wusste, dass es irgendwie tragisch enden wird am Anfang schon, weil ich es irgendwie vor Jahren mal bei Gronkh gesehen habe. Aber ich wusste nicht mehr, wie es enden wird. Und ja, das war wirklich traurig. Aber gut, kann man nicht ändern. Ich würde sagen, vielen Dank fürs Zuschauen hier bei What Remains of Edith Finch. Genau, so hieß das Spiel. War wirklich schön, mal so zwischendurch was ganz anderes zu spielen. Und ich würde sagen, wir sehen uns bei einem anderen Spiel wieder, bei einem anderen Let's Play oder Video hier auf meinem Kanal. Vielen Dank fürs Zuschauen und bis zum nächsten Mal.